Here's how to install Optifine for Minecraft on PC. In this video, we'll cover the essentials to get Optifine running on your Minecraft install. Use the clickable sections to keep track of what step you're on in this tutorial. To get started, navigate to optifine.net and hit Downloads. On that page, you can grab the latest version of Optifine available. If prompted in your browser, confirm the download by accepting. After confirming the file, head to your Downloads folder and open the Optifine installer. When you click on the file, it may fail to open as there is not an application installed to handle it. If that happens, then we'll need to install Java. Head to java.com and hit the red download button on the landing page. Your download will appear in the browser and on your Downloads page. Open that file up to start the quick install. With Java installed, let's continue to get Optifine running on our PC. Open the installer file from before. When this page pops up, click Install. With the confirmation dialog up, we can now close the installer and delete the file if you want. Now start up your Minecraft launcher. In the bottom left next to the play button, you should see the Optifine profile loaded. If not, click the small arrow to open the list of installs and click Optifine. If Optifine doesn't appear in this list, head to Installations on the top, then click the New plus button. Give this install a name, then click the version dropdown. Choose Optifine, and then confirm the install. Click Play to get into our Minecraft game. Once loaded, head to the Settings page. If you see new features like shaders and animation settings, you'll know Optifine is running successfully. Scroll through the submenus to change a variety of graphics settings to improve your FPS, such as cloud rendering and shadow detail.